apologizes for this impending destruction of Sunset City. Your checks are in the mail.
That's why I couldn't find the weapon inside the building. The building was the weapon.
So I have to fight a building?
There's a device near the top of the building, a power core of sorts.
A power core. There's always a power core.
It's doomsday, bitches!
Right into arms! They lead straight to the top!
Tentacles. Why did it have to be tentacles?
You have to get up to the top, to its core!
Grind on its arms.
Some shit, you know, stress-induced hallucinations, maybe, but is freaking me out, man.
It's real, Floyd. And if you stop talking, I'll...
It's real? Well, then quit talking and kill the shit out of it. Jeez. This ain't social hour, you know. We used to have social hour when I was in third grade. Mrs. Tower. Yeah, we just sit around and we talk shit.
Hanging up now.
Stop! There are no other plot twists after this. You don't want the story to end. Up yours, Sunset City. If you strike me down, I will become more powerful than you can possibly imagine. So leave me alone!
Sam, are you there?
Poor Kim, are you okay?
Yeah. I just wanted to say, in case we all die, you've been a really good friend.
Just a friend?
Maybe more. But let's talk about that if we survive.
Okay. And, same to you, poor Kim. It's nice to know there's people like you in this world.
Aw, that's really sweet.
You two, shut up! I'm trying to kill a giant robot here!
Do yourself a favor and die! That blip was weak sauce! This is so...
Hey, looks like you can use the elevated train tracks to get up higher! Train tracks to get up higher!